has long been my dream to find the perfect way for people to achieve happiness. Better, happier you. We invite you to join us and find out for yourself.
Trance heads all over the world. It's DJ Chicago from 1200 Micrograms and TIP Records. And we're here at the incredible Psy-Fi Festival in the far north of Holland.
Psy-Fi Festival is freedom, freedom for me.
They should do it for like a month.
Yeah, 1 month.
One month Psy-Fi.
All powering together for a full month, yes.
You know, going swimming and dancing in the water, you know, be free, like 100% free. It's amazing. It's
the best DJs, the best people, and the best location, I think.
Hey, bye. Bye.
Just add fuel to the fire.
Coming out the stage, and in order, it's one of those things, if you can reflect it, then everybody else enjoys it. You kind of become like a mirror for that energy, and then people kind of get more energy. It's like a positive feedback. I love playing for people. When I was walking by, there was some guys just with a drum kit and they were just jamming, so, and there was a spare guitar. I said, can I join in? They said, yeah. Spontaneous music with other musicians. You know, can't necessarily speak the same language, but we have the music language in common, so we can jam. It's great, love it.
It's like a family feeling you have around. There are so many open-minded people around, and there are always good conversations, and it's really lovely,
yeah,
actually.
We should say that this is really important because this is a group, our tribe, of different tribes from all over the world, who are like-minded and who want to live an alternative lifestyle. We don't want to live in the normal system. We want to do things that are more free and more exploratory and more higher consciousness.
And back to nature.
And back to nature too. And we have this gorgeous nature here. I just love this place.
Going all around the festivals. The territory here is so beautiful, there's so many stuff to see. So we went to the alternative stage and we went to the Elfie Pizza to have some food. And other than that, we spent some time on the dance floor. It was a really friendly vibe. It's kind of a different feel from the festivals that were until now. It's like basically one of the last festivals for the season. And it has a really relaxed and easygoing vibe, which I really like. So good times, and one more day here tomorrow.
There's a big family of us who have been at Two Booms, Two Freedoms, Two Antares, the Psy-Fi, and we have been blasting together for years and having a great time. These are two of my Dutch friends who are part of the family. How's the festival for you guys?
Oh, it's amazing. It's open. It's international. You can feel it.
I love the internationalness too. Everybody blended together from all over the world. Just enjoying the same feelings and getting high together on life, on the music, on the dancing and whatever. All right. Yeah. So have a good time, you guys. We'll see
it's
you soon.
Okay.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Catch you later.
Bye-bye. Okay.
Bye-bye.
I've just been experiencing a cauldron or a mixing pot of like beauty and creation. Yeah, walking around like the workshops today and all the music and, you know, it's just like the food, everything here is magical. I like this place. I love this place. The power of the trance, you know, the constant repetitive beat takes people really deep into themselves. We've been dancing, you know, together for a long time. A long time. the intention with the music, I guess, started from a very simple intention, which was to awaken and heal and inspire through music, through frequency. And the most important thing was there was an intention, and the intention kind of set the energetics for the music to awaken, heal and inspire. Because I heard another artist's music, Tetrameth, and his music awakened, healed and inspired me. And so I made this intention to share that through my art. And as the years have gone on, that core intention has stayed the same. And the only thing that's really changed or enhanced is to find out ways to create more potential in that energy, to create more potency in that energy. So that's kind of the journey or the quest of the music.